Sup, Trophy Hunters? King Super One is just signing. And welcome to a review of Muskrat Deer Park. It's like, okay. So, Banjo-Kazooie Forever. Why? I'm telling you right now, if you don't have Yooka-Laylee Platinum, I'm going to be so disappointed. If you're a big Banjo-Kazooie fan, you better have that Yooka-Laylee Platinum. Because right now, 42.70%? Uh-uh. That's bad. But anyway, 76 Platinums. Nothing special. Blah, 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 blah. Damn, if he had 420 views, that'd be awesome, but nah. But anyways, alright. So, we're gonna see what he's playing recently. Orcs Must Die Unchained. Orcs Must Die. Battlefield 1. Oh, what's this again? Okay. Battlefield 1. Knack 2. Oh, yeah, that game just came out recently. Knack 2. Oh, Orcs Must Die. Okay. So he was playing Orcs Must Die. Went back to play Knack 2. Then Battlefield. Went 5 games. Oh, he was just playing online. Wait, what does that say? Kill 100 enemies with... Oh, okay. Whatever. Alright. Let's get started. Let's check your list out. Oh, another Mason. Agents of Mayhem. Almost done. You're the second person I see who's not even completed this. But damn, dude. Oh my god. So you haven't done Dig Dug. No Army of Two. What you got for Assassin's Creed? Oh my god. Of course, you get the pussy. You get... Hold on. Wait a minute. You have the PS4 Assassin's Creed 2, and you're almost done on the PS3, but yet you get the pussy PS4 Brotherhood. You can't even do the PS3. Do you just play the game and not even bother, like, finishing them? You look like another person that would just, like, play the game and kind of just not give a shit afterwards. Like, what is this? Okay, so you got the pussy Brotherhood. Assassin's Creed 2, I mean, it doesn't matter which one it is. It doesn't matter. 3, Black Flag, almost done with Black Flag. It's like you have Brotherhood and Black Flag nearly didn't finish. But that's basically it, dude. Like, what is this? What? How are you going to platinum Back to the Future the game, but not 100% the first episode? Like, I understand this was free. I think it's still free. But, damn, 100% it, please? Like, what is this? Come on, no. Oh no, please. You're another person who does this? What is this? You get the Telltale Batman. Of course you get the easy Batman, but you don't want to bother. Oh, so you have VR. Okay, but okay, so you have this is weird, dude. Do you just sold your PS3 to buy a PS4 so you just start playing PS4 now? Like, what is this? Do you have Arkham Asylum? Okay, so I saw that, so okay, I can't really bitch about the Batman now, but you have Arkham Asylum, which is good. You're working on Arkham City, but you're not... See, that's 2013, this is 2016. Man, this is so weird looking. Okay, anyways, okay, so you have Battlefield 1 Platinum. Alright, so you recently got the Platinum, so you were working on the DLC trophies. Alright, cool. But that's all you have for Battlefield. Nothing else. Battlefield 4, you're almost done. Hardline. Okay, I see you do a Hardline, but you haven't done that. Finished that yet. Yeah, Bears Can't Drift. You didn't finish that? No, Beyond Two Souls. Yeah, the PS4 Bioshock. Oh, you're getting the pussy Bioshock 2. Come on, man. You have PS3. What is this? PS3 Bioshock Infinite. But then you have Bioshock 2 and 1 on PS4. What is this list, man? Okay. Oh, I didn't even see the PS4. See, I didn't even look at this, too. I thought this was a complete different game, but I found out this is Bioshock Infinite also. Man, this list is weird as shit. You haven't done the DLC. Okay, so you have Infinite, and that's the only thing you got. You just didn't do the DLC for it. This is so weird, dude. So you look like you completely finished Bloodborne. That's good, though. Great job. Borderlands, you just need to do the DLC. I'm going to see what you need left for that. But you got Borderlands 2 also. See, so you work, I don't know if you're working on pre, it looks like you recently worked on pre-sequel and it's kind of stopped. Broforce. Oh, you got the PS4 Bulletstorm. Call it a classic. Okay, that's the only. Oh no, you have. Let me see what you have. So you haven't done World at War, but you have Call of Duty 4, Modern Warfare 2, and Classic. So the only thing I see worth is Classic and Remaster. I don't care about Modern Warfare 2, but that's basically it. Everything else, I don't know what you. Let me. I have to check Black Ops 2. That's basically it. Damn, dude. World at War. You even touch World at War yet? You have Gunslinger. I'm pretty sure that's hard. Cluster Truck. You haven't done any crash. You haven't finished any Crash Bandicoots yet. You have Crysis 3. You didn't even bother with it. So you have Bloodborne Platinum, but you didn't get any other Souls games. Hopefully, I hope you have Demon Souls. You haven't done Dark Void. You have Day of the Tentacle, of course, because that's easy as shit. The PS4 Dead Island, haven't done those. Oh, you have Dead Rising 2 PS4. Damn, dude. You have Death Star. You can't even fucking plat that anymore. That sucks. Deadpool. You have PS4 Deadpool. So you plat. I don't understand. Do you want. You don't. Did you, like, sell your PS3 or something like that? Because that's kind of bad. Because if you don't finish these PS3 games, your list is kind of not that great, dude. Like. Okay, you Deadpool Platinum, but you don't have the PS3. The forms, I don't know what the fuck that is. Haven't even bothered with Destiny, but you're playing Destiny 2. Alright. What else? Man, Disney Infinity. I don't even know if you can still plat it. Oh, Devil May Cry. You have both Devil May Cries, but didn't even bother with it. Okay, so you Platinum Doom, but no DLC. What else? DuckTales Remastered. Okay, so you Duke Nukem. Obviously, I mean, come on, that's easy as shit. That's all. That's fucking easy. You have Enemy Front. Have you even bothered boosting it? Energy Cycle. What the f 19 minutes for Energy Cycle? All right, I'm about to check that game out. Shit. Is it really that fast? 19 minutes? What the fuck is this? This is like the new My Name Is Mayo or something like that. What the hell? Far Cry Primal, of course you get the easy Far Cry, the easiest one, actually. Oh, god damn it, dude. Okay, so you have four. All right, so For Honor, that caught me off guard right there. So For Honor, okay. So yeah, Bloodborne, For Honor. What else? What else? You have something impressive for your classic, I guess. Oh, that scared me. Full Throttle Remastered. Oh, that's probably Day of the Tentacle, like shit. 2 hours, yeah, definitely. Game of Thrones, it's the shit you want. Oh no, the Telltale, 7 months. Oh, it probably went through episodes. Oh, you have to fucking go. So I gotta check what you need for that. Gotham City. Oh yeah, you're fucked with Gotham City. Oh, my God, do you just get every single fucking Double Fine production easy fucking game and just get them platinum? Jeez, man. Oh, okay. Whoa. I didn't see his Guitar Hero Live though. Ooh, that's impressive right there. That's really good. Okay, so you have some good stuff here. You didn't finish Heavy Rain. Okay, you have Hellblade. You're first person with that. 13 out. Oh fuck no! If it's that fast, dude, I don't even know if I want to play it now. I don't have to like wait for like price to drop to get that. If it's really 13 hours to plat it, that's kind of God damn it, dude. I know. Who they made Enslaved? Enslaved's like, I'm pretty sure Enslaved's faster. Hitman Go, that's the only one you have. Horizon Zero Dawn, okay, cool. And DLC, I think I don't know if DLC. DLC is out, yeah. So you can see you're working on that. Infamous First Light, Second Son, okay, cool. You look like you didn't want to get the other ones. Oh, you have fucking Injustice or PS4. Oh, you look like you're halfway on that. You're almost done with Justice 2. Try to get that at least. I'm pretty sure that's easier than the fucking first one, but it's whatever, dude. Jak and Daxter. Okay, so you just played the first. Oh, come on, man. Why are you being such a pussy? I see you have some impressive games, but you don't have that, like, a lot more impressive games. Like, come on. Jak and Daxter 1, that's easy. But you don't have 2 and 3. Like, what is this? Jazz Punk takes 3 hours? What the fuck? Job Simulator is an hour for plat. What the fuck is this? Like, you just. You're like the equivalent of like if PS4 didn't exist and didn't have indie games, you're like the type of guy who plays nothing but kids games and have like maybe like five impressive games. Dress like you complete Jurassic Park, the third one, but not one, two, or four. What is this, man? It's like back to it's like looking at Back to the Future. Killing Floor 2, okay. All right. Do you have Knack? You didn't even finish Knack, but you're working on, but you're playing Knack 2. What? Come on, Late Shift? Of course, that's easy. Layers of Fear. Oh, I didn't expect you to get that. So you have Lego Batman 3 for PS4. Oh, yeah, Lego Dimensions, dude. You gotta spend a fuckload of money on that. All right, so let's see what you got on Legos. Yeah, Lego Movie Video Game, Marvel Adventures. Okay, superheroes. All right, so you have the good one. You have the ones I care about the most. Harry Potter. You haven't done that. You haven't started that. Pirates of the Caribbean, almost done. Well, not almost, but you get the point. Lethal VR. Damn, man. I try at least get a VR Platinum. I don't know if you had to. I don't know much about VR. Life is Strange, okay. Oh, so you got the sequel too. That game's not even it's not even completely out yet. Oh, you're almost done with Limbo. I'm gonna check what you need for that. Mad Max. Oh, you have some Madden games. Okay, so let me see. You probably still got a chance to platinum at least all of them. I'm not sure if 15 servers are down. But you still got a chance to at least get one of at least all if you're gonna play these, at least try to get them. I know how ridiculous Madden is, but at least please try to get at least one of them platinum at least. Wish you have a Mass Effect. So you working on 2, 3, and the new one. But you didn't even bother getting the first one. But all of a sudden you want to get Mega Mine and it takes you 5 hours to get Mega Mine Platinum. Get out of here. What is this, man? Come on. Metal Gear Rising, Metal Gear Solid, no Metal Gears. You have Last Light PS4, but that's basically it. You see a Shadow Mordor Game of the Year edition, but you need to get the DLC for that. I mean you get the DLC with it, but come on, try to get that finished. And you, like I don't understand. You get the Game of the Year edition platinum, but you want to get the original game. Like if you didn't buy the DLC, it's understandable. But like I don't understand why you have this. This is like double money right there. They just want money from you right there. That's so stupid. Yeah, Mine Number 9, I haven't touched that. You even touch Minecraft or story mode. You get Mirror's Edge Catalyst, but you don't want to get the PS3 one. You don't want to get the sequel. Not sequel. You want to get the first one, man? Why you scared, man? MLB. Oh, yep. MLB. You better fucking get that shit done. Fucking get the online shit right away. Mortal Kombat, I'm pretty sure you can still get the online. Oh my god, dude. You have MK vs. DC. Yeah, you already kecked yourself. Fucking Mortal Kombat X. Of course, you get Mr. Miyazaki, My Name's Mayo. It takes you 2 hours to get My Name's Mayo, but it takes you 22 minutes to get Mr. Miyazaki. What the fuck is this? Oh my god. It's like, this is a guy who plays like nothing but easy ass games, but has like maybe like a few impressive games. I hate when people do that shit. Like most of these games are not even finished. You even do Overwatch yet? Pixel Junk Shooter. Do you have okay? So you have Plants vs. Zombies. I don't even know they had DLC for this. What the fuck? Okay, but I guess. Okay, I see you with both of them. You have the 100% one. I don't know if you want to get the Vita. Have you got any Vita plats? I even checked on that. It's whatever, dude. So the only Ratchet and Clank you have is the reboot, and that's basically it. Okay. No, man. I see you playing Prototype 2. You better fucking get the first one before that one. See, a Resident Evil 5 PS4. Okay. It's the DLC. Nothing for Resident Evil series. Rhyme, I don't know what the fuck that is. Great job. Okay, so you have Rock Band 4. I don't know how easy. I don't know like what's the difficulty on it, but okay, that's another impressive one. Rocket League, great job. Just DLC. Shadow Warrior 2. Why would you play sequels and not get the first one? I don't understand that. Like Shovel Knight, you got the sequel, but you don't want to get the first one. Sniper, like you get Sniper Ghost Warrior 3. I don't know how easy that is. But where's the second one and where's the first one? Do you like? It's like you just sold your PS3, not give a fuck about it anymore. Just bother going and then just going for PS4 games. Like that's not really good, dude. You really need to finish some of your PS3 stuff on this list. What else you got? Nothing else. Super hot. I'm pretty sure this is hard. I don't know. But great job on that. Of course, you get Tales of Borderlands. Do you even get any other Borderlands? I don't think I've checked. Nope. Haven't touched any Borderlands. Oh, yeah, you did. You did. You did. Okay. Yeah, I see them. All right. I forgot. I clicked it right there, dude. See, I don't remember. This is too long. Okay, where the fuck was I? Okay, super hot. The Ninja Turtles, Isaac, Deadly Tower. I see everyone platinum that now. You haven't done Skyrim yet. Or AJ, that's easy. I haven't even fucking done that. Of course, you would do Walking Dead. Oh, it looks like you're a fan of Walking Dead. Okay. Yeah, but I haven't done the DLC for the first Walking Dead. Oh, you probably sold your PS3, so it don't matter. You haven't touched Witcher yet. We got Wolf Among Us. Of course, you got the PS3 Wolf Among Us. God damn it. Thomas was alone. Alright. Titanfall 2. Okay. Alright. Division. Okay. Just need to get the DLC. Oh, you're playing Tornado Outbreak. Oh, I don't even know if you still got it. Damn, dude. So what you got for Uncharted? So you have to. Okay. So you have basically all except. Okay. I don't understand. Why would you play The Lost Legacy but didn't even bother playing 4? Like, that don't make any sense. Like, come on, you most likely you went for the pussy ones too. You didn't even bother getting any of the PS3 Uncharteds. Yeah, trying to even bother with that. Like, Undertale, okay. Great job on that. He's probably the first person this has this. Until Dawn. Oh, so yeah. Oh, you have Russia. Okay, so that's probably the only VR platinum you hit. You have is Russia Blood. So that's good though. Great job. But the Uncharted though, like. Please try to get 4, man. Like, damn. Watch Dogs 2, you got the second one, but not the first one. You even bother with the first one, but you want to play the second one. I don't understand that. Wolfenstein New Order, okay. Cool. World of Tanks, XCOM 2. See, you didn't even fucking do Ukulele Platinum. What the fuck? That's the first thing you should go for because you fucking like Banjo-Kazooie. Look, I dropped my mouse because of that shit. God damn it, dude. Oh my god. You even have Yu-Gi-Oh! Decade Duels, dude. You just kecked the shit out of yourself. There's no way you're gonna get that tag team trophy because that server sucks so much dick. Oh my god. Oh man. Yep. Zombie almost done with that. Man, like, please, if you have PS3, go back to that and finish these PS3 games. That's the first thing you should do. Like, there's a lot of games, except Marvel Conference DC King can go for that anymore. But let me check your milestones now. Your first trophy is. What the fuck? Origins is your first trophy? You didn't even bother finishing it. Walking Dead is your first platinum. Don't care, don't care, don't care. Titanfall 2 is your 40th platinum. What's your 30th platinum? Spy Chameleon. Metro Last Light. I didn't even check the platinum thing. What's your 10th platinum? Oh, okay, Lego Marvels, alright. Rush to Blood. Dig Dug. Your 500 trophies, Dig Dug. You even bought round 2 with Dig Dug, alright. Your 50th platinum is. Oh, yeah, the pussy one. Your fastest is fucking Energy Cycle, dude. What the fuck is that game? You make me want to buy it now. Back to the Future. Okay, so your 7th platinum is Duke Nukem, that's cool. Your latest plat is Jak and Daxter. So you just now recently started playing Jak and Daxter, it looks like it. Let me check real quick on Jak and Daxter. Where is it? Okay, yeah. Okay, so September 11th. That's literally a year. Like I'm doing this like 9/11 right now. This is 1 year later. We see you with this. That's funny as shit. Okay. Oh, you're traveling it. Let me see what you got in it. Yes, okay. It's a Guitar Hero Live, yes. For Honor, yes. Super hot. Oh, so most likely you probably have the most impressive ones up here. Yeah, it looks like it. You have all your impressive ones up here except Uncharted Lost Legacy. I don't know. That's fucking 21%. That's uncommon. Damn, dude. I guess it's that easy. I didn't know. Let's see. So what you need on Borderlands? You got the plat, right? Yeah. Okay. Oh my fucking god. That's gonna take forever. And you do Mad Moxie, that's gonna kick the shit out of you. This is gonna kick the shit out of you. No, this trophy is gonna kick the shit out of you. Completionist, you better go for that. I think this is part of the trophy anyways, but oh yeah, sneaky little buggers. You've reached level 61. Oh yeah. Okay. Completing a crazy, that's easy. Oil cans. Panties. Oh yeah, most likely you have to sit near the boss and shoot the fucking claptraps and when they pop out. Most likely, yep. Yeah. All right. And this is Black Ops 2. Please tell me you have big leagues. If you have big leagues, you're good. You don't have big leagues. You are kecked. Yep, that's it for you. Energy cycle. Like, what the fuck is this? Pass through layer 50 in infinite play mode. What the fuck? Oh no, dude, I might buy the game now since you got this. Shit. Not, look at 96 point fucking 31%. Like, damn, dude. Like, what? Like, is this like Abs Animals, the sequel? Jeez. Ghostbusters. Okay, let me see what you need here. Fully upgrade. Oh my god. You have everything else but leveling up all your characters. Man, you better get those four controllers and fucking grind Queen of the Darn right now. That shit will fucking bore the hell out of you. Oh, Limbo, let's see what you need here. Oh, okay, yeah, that's understandable. Yeah, that's definitely understandable. All right. All right, so now for the final results. Here's some things you gotta do first. Platinum Ukulele ASAP. Stop playing sequels and experience the series starting with the first game. Go buy a PS3 again and finish your PS3 games, then you can sell it. Stop playing very quick platinum games only, and please get your grade into a B, which means completion rate needs to be better. If anyone knows if Superhot is impressive or not, there's only 4 games I see you put effort to, which means I'll give you a 4 out of 10. Decent. I was close to giving you a 3, but you're like go kill 'em, except you have some good ones, but you barely play most of the games you have. So what do you guys think? Does he need the Discord treatment to motivate him to play his incomplete games? Is he really a Banjo-Kazooie fan, or does he play Xbox to support Rare? Will he ever buy a PS3 again? Stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to the best PS3 Musketeers, get it? Ever. Period.